going to shoot me, Alex?
Welcome to Best Scene Channel. In this video we will explain Lara Croft, Tomb Raider. This is a 2001 action-adventure film based on the Tomb Raider video game series featuring the character Lara Croft, portrayed by Angelina Jolie. An international co-production between the United States, the United Kingdom, Japan and Germany. It was directed by Simon West and revolves around Lara Croft trying to obtain ancient artifacts from the Illuminati. Adventurer Lara Croft, Angelina Jolie, defeats a robot in an Egyptian tomb, revealed to be a training exercise arena in her family manor, where she lives with her technical assistant Bryce, Noah Taylor, and butler Hilary, Chris Barrie. In Venice, as the first phase of a planetary alignment begins, the Illuminati search for a key to rejoin halves of a mysterious artifact, the triangle, which must be completed by the final phase, a solar eclipse. Manfred Powell, Iain Glen, assures the cabal that the artifact is almost ready, but has no real idea of its location.
Very funny.
I've only tried to turn you into a lady. And a lady should be modest.
Yes, a lady should be modest.
Lara's father, Lord Richard Croft, John Voight, long missing and presumed dead, appears to her in a dream. Lara awakens to a mysterious ticking, and finds a strange clock hidden inside the manor. On her way to consult a friend of her father's, Wilson, Leslie Phillips, Lara crosses paths with Alex West, Daniel Craig, an American associate and fellow adventurer. Lara shows Wilson the clock, and he puts her in touch with Powell. Lara shows Powell photographs of the clock, which he claims not to recognize. That night, armed commandos invade the house and steal the clock, bringing it to Powell. The next morning, a prearranged letter from Lara's father arrives, explaining that the clock is the key to retrieving the halves of the Triangle of Light, an ancient object with the power to control time. After misuse of its power destroyed an entire city, the triangle was separated. One half was hidden in a tomb at Angkor, Cambodia, and the other in the ruined city located at Yukok Plateau, Siberia. Her father tasks her to find and destroy both pieces before the Illuminati can exploit the triangle's power. Locks the first piece of the triangle, and the statues of the temple come to life and attack the intruders. West, Powell, and his remaining men flee with the clock, leaving Lara to defeat an enormous six-armed guardian statue. She escapes with the first piece, recovering at a Buddhist monastery. She arranges a meeting with Powell. In Venice, Powell proposes a partnership to find the triangle, and informs Lara that her father was a member of the Illuminati, and offers to use the triangle's power to resurrect him. Though reluctant, she agrees to join forces. Lara and Bryce travel with Powell, West, and the leader of the Illuminati, Richard Johnson, to Siberia. Entering the tomb, they discover a giant orrery, which activates as the alignment nears completion. Lara retrieves the second half of the triangle, and Powell kills the Illuminati's leader to restore the triangle himself, but the halves will not fuse. Realizing Lara knows the solution, Powell kills West to persuade her to complete the triangle to restore West's and her father's lives. Lara complies, but seizes the triangle herself. In a crossing of time, Lara faces the memory of her father, who urges her to destroy the triangle for good rather than save his life. Returning to the tomb, Lara manipulates time to save West and stab Powell, and destroys the triangle. The tomb begins to collapse, and all flee but the wounded Powell, who reveals to Lara that he murdered her father. After a hand-to-hand fight, she kills Powell, retrieving her father's pocket watch and escaping the tomb. Subscribe to our channel for more videos.